All right, welcome in, guys. It's time for Game 1, the Western Conference Finals between the 93-94 Rockets and the 90-91 Warriors. Thank you for those who joined us during Game 1, just about an hour ago, between the Bulls and the Celtics. I won't spoil that. We are going to be the Warriors in this series, that's what I said previously. Look at those starting lineups. And very similar to Game 1 of the last series. I will probably be very quiet.
Golden State Warriors going up against the Houston Rockets. And first quarter just about ready to get underway, so let's go now to Houston with Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time.
We are going to come in, hopefully win another Game 1. This Warriors team has been very fun to be in this playoff run. 91 Warriors team considered better on NBA 2K than a two-time Rockets championship team. Interesting. Although I guess that's the first championship team that we're playing as. So.
It is the stuff of legends, where legacies are created and history is made. The season of sweat and toil, merely a prelude, a dress rehearsal for the ultimate challenge, where echoes of past triumphs still linger. For those who dare to reach for greatness, destiny awaits. This is the NBA playoffs.
So I've lost to the Rockets twice. Let's see if third time's a charm, if we can get past them. Starting lineups.
Here are tonight's starting lineups. One of the guys we'll be watching out for today, Tyrone Hill.
And I also can't get over how much energy it's been rebounding the basketball. He goes all out on the board every single night.
The Rockets win the tip. And so Game 1 of the Western Conference Final is now underway. This is a true Olajuwon. This is the next one. To Olajuwon.
No, no. Okay. Don't want to give up points.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
Olajuwon drops them both.
Here we go. Run DMC. It's been all about these three. In their playoff run.
Oh,
man, if I can get around it.
Here's Smith.
Not a good start, but defensively I was worried because of the size advantage of where my players are at. My key players.
Defense all over. Lister with a screen on Smith. Hardaway passes to Lister. Back to Hardaway. Pulls up. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Golden State on D. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Hey, Kevin, thanks. Golden State's head coach and I were able to chat. We talked about the importance of stealing a game on the road. The coach said they want to come out and set the tone early in this game. He said, quote, if we can come out and take this first game, all of a sudden we're in control of the series.
Thanks, Doris. Now, here's Richard.
Oh!
So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. And here's Maxwell for three. Cassie Smith with the assist that time.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Richmond outside.
Good nice quick tip. That's what we want. Key. Get some points. Get some points.
He sent his first basket of the night. It's off his leg. And the ref saying he kicked it. Just about 2 minutes into the game, first quarter basketball.
The dish to Olajuwon. Back to Smith. Finds himself wide open in Georgia.
Not good.
Smith got his second best. And it's Golden State's ball. Trailing by five.
Not good. We need a timeout.
And it's Smith penetrating. He passes to Maxwell. Got that one. Maxwell's got 5 points so far.
So we'll take a timeout here.
Successful. They start out shooting 80% from the game. So early offensively, they've been great. That's the way you like this.
And the Warriors decide to take their first timeout here.
Looks like he saw some things out there that need to be adjusted, and he's going to take a break here and talk it over.
Hey, you know, coaches sometimes need a break in the action to reset.
I almost forgot to change the settings.
Retool a bit. Anytime you're in that situation, it makes sense to use the timeout.
And the Warriors making a change here. McKeskey's checked in. Smith. Hardaway dishes to Mullen. From outside the arc.
Oh, Chris Mullen.
Mullen's got his first puck in the game, and he's on the board for three.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the thing.
Smith against Hardaway. Smith outside. Fork. Shot clock at six. The pass to Horton. A three ball. Richmond with the rebound. Warriors trail by four. He feeds it to Hardaway.
Come on, man. We got to hit those.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Maxwell kicks to Smith. .121 left to play here in the first. To the middle. Court, that's good. We've got 108 left in the first quarter. And here is Hardaway. Outside Mullen. Hill is free on Ori. Shot is off. And Houston the other lane. And it's Smith penetrating. To Ori. Here's Maxwell, defended by Mullen. Maxwell kicks to Olajuwon. Pass to Maxwell. Back to Olajuwon. Shot from free throw range. And it's Houston with another.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
3 second difference between shot clock and game. And it's Hill with the jam.
Guys, nothing great.
Right, just with the top door ordered on some high-flying annex to narrow the deficit.
Tell you what, fellas, that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for.
Passes it to Maxwell. Fires the three.
Oh, my goodness, this is ugly.
Maxwell's got 8 points.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Mullen.
Not good.
And that concludes the first quarter of play. Rockets lead by 9. And we welcome you back to the Western Conference Finals as we get going again. And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Rockets.
You know what, guys? It looks to me like they're really in sync here, all on the same page. They've already got a bunch of assists.
And one thing, Clark, I've noticed is their hands have been great. Thanks to that, they've gotten a lot of points off the tournament.
They've got up. Olajuwon is out there at Puller. And then it's Cassell. And it's Brooks at the shooting guard position. That's the group starting the second quarter for the Rockets. Pocket six. Shot's good by Ellen. We've got the second quarter going with the first basket of the period for Houston. Hardaway passes it to Monk. Feeds it to Richmond. A three.
Oh, man, we can't even get that to go. It wouldn't be a long game.
Nice looking stroke. That almost went in.
Yeah, and a lot of times he'll still knock those down, no matter how good the deal.
Mullen against Cassell. Brooks, dish it to Olajuwon.
misses from 6 feet away. Warriors trail by 11.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Hardaway gets the Mullen. Feed to Richmond. Hardaway. And again, it's the.
Did not get him to bite him. Great. It's ugly.
Gazelle against Hardaway. There's the pass to Ellie. From deep. Falls. Great assist by Sam Gazelle. Ellie's got 5 points now. The score.
Assist like that have typified every game.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Hill comes in for Mullen. And it's Marshall Otis in for Richmond. Hill.
Cutting into the lead with a huge one-hand throwdown.
That's how to get your team back into it.
Yes, sir.
I tell you what, guys, that might also put a little spark into those guys.
Rockets leading by 12. Brooks outside. The Bullock. And he's going to again with the bucket.
I love how he used his height advantage on that shot.
And he had the nice soft touch with it, too.
Pass to Marshall Otis. Here's Higgins.
Come on, man. It's only hit a three.
Brooks with it. He gets it to Elijah Wan.
Oh! Even from over here, you can see that was pretty clear.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
Rockets have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line. Colbert's checked in for Golden State. Warriors trail by 15.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding. Okay.
Houston's in possession.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Here's Bullard. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points. Now Elijah on inside. Tuck to finish it off.
I don't think we're even going to finish this game, guys. Ugly.
Major damage if he gets an opening to the ring.
They just learned that lesson the hard way. They
good God, this game got away from us quickly.
Big time play at the basket right there, fellas.
Some changes here for the Warriors. McKeskey's checked in for Hill. Mullen comes in for Higgins. And it's Richmond in for Hardaway. Brooks outside. We've got 1:28 left here in the second.
I mean, we're not even stopping them.
I really think that's the area they want to work the ball to take a passing like that to get it done.
Marshall Otis nailed from 3 points.
Big time. Okay.
Well, they're getting a bunch more threes up here in the second quarter.
Yeah, and they're getting trigger happy. You can't win the game with one shot. You've got to vary it up. Challenge the defense.
This is a quick assault. 56 seconds left in the first half of basketball. On the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. Mullen with the three. And another three.
Uh-oh.
Golden State.
What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Ajuan back it down. Belly defended by Mullen. Here's Kohler. Speed to answer back. But that three is off the mark. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Mullen for three. Team Elijah on with the rebound. The Rockets making a switch here. Rockets leading by 11. Kelly kicks to Brooks. This is a drill on Juwan. The 10-foot. And he nails the jump. Olajuwon's got 11 points.
And when you've got that much of a size advantage on your defender, that's how you take advantage.
Here's Richmond. No good trying to beat the buzzer. That'll do it for the first half.
Tough, tough first half. We're just going to get right to the second half. This has been ugly.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1.
Nice quarter for Akeem Olajuwon. He has 11 points and also blocked shot.
All fueled up and ready to go.
Let's reset the point guard pick there. Apparently, I did not.
Setting the floor for the Warriors. Mullen is out there with Hill. And there's Lister.
This has been pretty open.
And it's Hardaway in at the point. Good on the second free throw. Here's Hardaway. Takes right Hardaway. Richmond.
Solid rebound there. And with the score like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
Yeah, another column in the stat sheet that hasn't gone in their favor. To climb back, they've got to put forth more effort.
Six on the shot clock. Smith kicks to Olajuwon. Olajuwon's got 13 points.
Oh, really nice job to take what the defense has given him there.
Richmond, the pass to Hardaway.
Come on, man. Somebody hit three.
He gets leading by 16. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Kicks it to Olajuwon. Olajuwon's got 4 points this quarter.
He
played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the league.
Lister with a screen on next. Back to Hardaway. Outside Mullen. Pick up by Hill. The shot's good for Mullen. Mullen's got 8 points.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know, he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Here's Maxwell. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. 10 points for him.
Playing smart offensively in the first half. No doubt about it.
Yeah, the numbers support. I mean, they're shooting the much better percentage from the field so far.
Come on, man.
Again, Mullen missing.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
Yeah, as a coach, you can really ill afford to have those types of opportunities presented against the defense.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
And really, something that the defense has to address.
Tobin's checked in for Lister. Warriors trail by 20. Hill, a screen on Smith. Here's Hardaway, and it's blocked by Olajuwon.
Tough, tough game.
Not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And what I like about it, Greg, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough. That's how you win games.
Tough game.
It's stolen by Mullen.
Only their first turnover of the game, taking terrific care of the basket.
And that's one more key to their lead, guys. I mean, they're creating opportunities for each other and not the other team. And Steve, it's also really remarkable what a solid shooter he is, even in the presence of tough, sticky defense. He smoothly and calmly executes.
Smith against Hardaway. Here's Horton. Six to shoot.
I mean, there's just nothing we can do.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now, Greg. They've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Oh my God!
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me.
All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna call it there. Let's see what our final stats turn out to be. I mean, we just we got mollywopped. I'm fine with that. just go right to team stats. I mean, it was terrible shooting. A lot of turnovers by me specifically. I don't think we had many in the fourth quarter there. So let's see. Turnovers 2, 1, 3. Yeah, so those were, I mean, all the turnovers were on me. Terrible. Just terrible game. Let's get that save in and, yeah.
Future.
That's how we get the save in. Thank you guys.